I done waited on this moment my whole life. Price ain't cheap, I paid the fee, I had to sacrifice. Wasn't perfect, put that work in just to earn a strike. I've been working, that's for certain, this ain't overnight. Yeah, perfect timing, that's how you know it's right. Yeah, yeah, let's make a toast, the future looking bright. Wasn't perfect, put that work in just to earn a strike. I've been working, that's for certain, this ain't over.
Look, first they prayed on all my failures, then they showed me love. These just results from my investments, silly shoulder shrugs. Niggas posting subs, I still ain't even hold a grudge. Then they puzzled how I bubbled like I'm supposed to buzz. I pushed the line, got family all energized. Moved them out to Portland, they hollering Lilla time. Name a nigga that's hooping at this level with real ties. Wait, hold it, I only know one, that's DeMar DeRozan. All these showmen, niggas more Hollywooded than Hogan, really posing. Hooping in Portland, but really Oakland, getting tokens. More money making and less emotions, we in motion. I know my journey, we never boasting. Cause the real ones know it's more difficult. I keep a mental note, the trenches firm, be different, bro. I let my temper go, if I send a shot, it's intentional. Bitch, I been a goat, and if they want problems, we physical. Dig a hole.
Yeah, I done waited on this moment my whole life. Price ain't cheap, I paid the fee, I had to sacrifice. Wasn't perfect, put that work in just to earn a strike. I've been working, that's for certain, this ain't overnight. Yeah, perfect timing, that's how you know it's right. Yeah, yeah, let's make a toast, the future looking bright. Wasn't perfect, put that work in just to earn a strike. I've been working, that's for certain, this ain't overnight. This ain't, yeah, this ain't overnight. This ain't, oh, this wasn't overnight. This ain't, yeah, this ain't overnight. This ain't, oh, this wasn't overnight.
Oh, this wasn't overnight.
Up in Oakland, Kobe was like a superhero. You know what I'm saying? Our team was weak. We never made the playoffs. You know, so we had shifted our attention to being Lakers fans. And, you know, Kobe coming out of high school, being young, becoming a superstar for one franchise, you know, I really admire that, which is why I'm taking the route that I'm taking. So rest in peace to the Mamba, and rest in peace to baby Gigi.
Hands up, man. There you go.